Tonight we'll be talking with an expert about why this particular virus is spreading so quickly. Plus, the steps schools around the country and here in Connecticut are taking to protect students and faculty. And thinking twice about travel, as you just heard about JetBlue, several airlines are changing policies in response to the virus. What you need to know if you've booked a trip or are booking one. Those stories and more coming up tonight on Eyewitness News starting at 4:30.